What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. It's your boy. And today, man, today's the last practice. Last practice ever, man. After this, I'm not going to be able to play football anymore. Yesterday, we went live. It's been crazy. Been in the school since 2017. It's 2021, so you guys can do the math. About 4 years. This is it. Approximately 6 a.m. right now. So we're going to have meetings. At 7 a.m. So I'm just gonna get dressed, get ready for that. We're gonna have practice soon after that. If I were to guess, I would probably say like 8:30 maybe, and then by 10 we should be done. Yeah, man, we got our game against Central Washington. That's the last one. But yeah, this is it. Little update on the room. You know, we like to keep it nice and clean. Yep. For the first time, I tried Hennessy, and I'm telling you, this thing is crazy. And Centenario, Frida Kahlo, and we got Brucey, of course. All right, man. We're back, baby. All right, let's get these meetings. Eight years of playing this sport, man, it's really coming to an end. It's actually pretty crazy to think about that, but honestly, like, it's just been so random. COVID, you know, I was actually a walk-on, so my first year I didn't play. I honestly couldn't even tell you how I got here. I didn't even know if I was gonna play this year, to be honest with you guys. I was about to graduate too. Like, right now, I'm only taking 2 classes. The reason why I'm able to still play and like practice, usually you're required to take a minimum of 12 credits, I think. And so what you need to keep your NCAA eligibility. But if not, schools take 9 credits. That's full time as well. But I'm only taking 2 4 credit classes. We're in the rest building. It's pitch black. It's dining hall. You grab food. Then you bring it here. It's a very quick turnaround. We finished practice at 6 p.m. yesterday. Only got about 5 hours left. And then that's it. That'll be the end. On to the next step. I actually got a job too. I'll tell you guys about that a little bit later. Honestly, best advice I can give you guys, if you're entering uni or you're early in your process, just try to do as much as you can. Try to join as many like clubs or anything that you want. So far, the best experience. I like it a lot more than high school. Classes are shorter. You could have straight 8 hours just taking classes, and then another day you can have absolutely nothing. It's low-key a catch though. You do gotta be studying, especially early on. Look at this. Dead. Nobody's here. We're in Westmore right now. I'm gonna find a place to sit. I'm pretty sleepy. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. But today's gonna be a good day. Today's the last day of, we're going half pads, so we're only gonna be having our shoulder pads and our helmet. Last meeting of the year. Where are the lights at?
How many days of the season before
quarantine? 2? All right, yo, so today's a wrap-up party. So we're gonna be going to the Gran Villa Casino. We're pretty much gonna be celebrating like the season, and this party's organized by the alumni, so you know, it's a good time, and it's pretty much like introducing all the seniors from this year over into the now to be alumni too. Shout out to everyone on the team, shout out to the seniors, and yeah, man, it's crazy that it all came to an end. It was so fast too. 5 years just like that. It's my turn right now.
It's my turn right now. Nipsey's gonna take over the cameraman duty.
Live footage, Paul, do the math.
Yeah, 57.
Oh my god.
The glasses
got
me going.
I
can't math right now.
Jimmy, how do you feel after doing the math?
I'm smart.
Yeah. You heard it here first. You're smart.
Talk to the camera.
Hey, camera.
I guess Nibs on cam.
I got 64 left.
This is Turn Formation.
One.
Classic one.
Another one.
He can still hit
though. Another one.
14.
Then
I spend it on
13. Yeah. Solid. Oh, 64 left.
60?
60?
He hit 60.
So I got a hand of 4.
Two four.
We won with a 4 last game. No?
Yeah. Not that one.
Yo, this is always the scariest one, though.
You were up there, and you went down.
Yeah,
yeah, that's my point,
nigga.
17?
Yeah.
That's
a
7?
Damn! I thought it was a triple. Nope.
15.
Just to recap for all you avid viewers at home.
20 left.
4!
Paulo needs 4.
Okay, I need 4.
I need 20.
Just 20.
3 darts. Mason only needs 20. Four.
Let's go. For the win. For the win.
For the win.
No. No.
Shit. Damn.
Yo, he just made me laugh.
He scratched on all 3, unfortunately.
The wing is just hit the wall, though.
Hit the floor.
Come back.
20 for the win.
20 for the win.
Oh!
That's a one.
It's a one.
He's 19.
There's one right there next to the 3.
2 darts.
No! The triple! No, I missed that.
I missed it.
Scratch.
Oh, I'm sweating bullets right now.
Fuck!
17?
Oh, you need 2 now.
Mason goes to 2.
This may take a while.
Paulo has hit the wall a second time.
Yo, I'm so sorry.
Oh, he tripled
that. Oh, he scratched. Mason, only needs a 2.
Needs a 2. I'm sweating bullets right now, I can't lie.
Oh!
Scratch.
I'm sweating bullets right now, I can't lie.
I can't be hit!
Scratch.
Yes, sir.
That's unfortunate.
The
glasses are off, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my god.
He's once again hit the fucking wall.
Get the glasses back.
That's 13.
That's 13. That's a 5.
Let's go.
We're gonna need some cardboard on that wall, high key.
Do we have cardboard? Cause like,
just don't miss.
Mason is scratched.
Oh my god.
If you remember, he only needs 2 points.
Get 1 point.
No.
15. He got 15. Jason 7 some technical difficulties.
Championship rounds.
Oh no! That's a 4, but it's triple. God damn it!
That's so unfortunate.
Very unfortunate. Mason only needs 2.
You need to finish all day, yo.
To put Paul away, but he got another 3. He's too good at 3. Paul still needs 4. Paul got 1. He needs a 3. He needs a 3. He missed. He missed. Mason has another chance at this 2.
I need 3 now. He needs 2. I need 3.
No.
That's
a miss.
That's a miss. It's a miss.
Is it though?
That's not. That's a 17 double.
17 double. What the win? I need a 3.
Paulo needs a 3.
Hey. Oh,
he still needs a 3.
Oh my god, he's back.
Yay.
Yep,
that's outside.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Review.
Ah, it's outside.
Oh,
it's
VAR?
VAR. Right outside.
It is indeed outside. Outside.
We're getting this 3. Right here. You know what? Shades on.
Shades on. For the culture.
Who come collected for the win?
He missed. Mason's calculating. Oh,
Mason's calculating. You know, young gunner.
But did he account for air resistance? No. Mason is scratched. Paulo food 3.
Cody.
Step back.
That's a double.
That's outside.
VAR. Moving in once again. Video confirm. It is outside.
Ooh.
Outside.
I would have known. Darts are so complicated.
Oh! Yes, sir. What exactly happened on this momentous occasion?
Hold on. I got to dab him up first.
He's got redemption.
Oh, no hands. Yeah. Oh, yeah. True.
Is it 1 dart?
It's
all dart?
All dart.
1 dart. Okay.
Mason still needs a 2.
1 dart?
1 dart. You
Let's go! It's Apollo victory! Champions! Yes, sir!
That was crazy. Nibs is up for third place with JOP. Third place match. GG, Mace. GG. GG. Good game? Good game. We're good. Good game. Tensions are starting to rise. We're getting to the championship rounds for third place. It's a little bit different. Tournaments usually start with a third place game, but JOP, boom. 17-1. He got 18. You know, he's legal.
JOP. Oh, what does Nibs have? A 4. What, like 20? And another 20. 44. 188 for JOP. Nibs needs 102.
All right, championship round is starting to close up.
Oh, 6-5 triple, and a 2 triple. 27. 114, JOP. Boom, hits a 13, hits a 19. Ooh, is that 11 triple? 11 triple. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Wow, he's going up.
JOP needs 49. We're hitting down to the wire.
Hey, yo. I think you busted.
You might have busted.
50?
Yeah. Oh, he needs 10 more. JOP needs 49. 15 triple.
Oh, no. 15.
15? Okay. Outside. 10.
That's 10 I need.
That's 25.
I need
25. Nipsey needs a 10.
Yes, sir.
Let's get it going, baby.
24.
For third place, 13 scratched.
24.
JOP needs 24.
What do I want?
Nipsey needs a 10. 16?
8.
You need
8. Where's the
8 at? Right next to him.
Damn,
oh, damn. Oh! Oh, did he get it?
He hit it!
That's game. All right, we need redemption. Redemption? Can you hit redemption? You need a 10. You need a 10. Is that even... Yeah, there's 110.
I doubled up on 13.
Scratch.
Game over.
J-O-P for the third place.
That's a dub over.
So I got first place. Mason gets second.
Honestly, man.
JOP gets third. And Nipsey gets a participation award.
And we're here for fun.
Just
welcome to the banquet. Grand Villa Casino.
Oh, I can't wait for that food.
I don't even know what we're getting.
I just know they're going to feed us.
You know, you got to check the time.
As long as you feed me.
Check the time. As long as they feed him.
All right.
Let's get it.
Nibs. Nibs with the glasses on.
Excuse me, can I get your license and registration, please?
He's got the license and registration look. All right. JOP. Taking the fit pick, of course.
More
bells. Yes, sir.
Sensation.
You just got to Miami, the hotel room. Niggas tell you that they like you. Yes, sir, Nibsy. So you shot 42 because you... Hey, be throwing on it. 8 minutes.
I swear I wore this helmet last year. So we got table 4.
It's gonna be, oh, that's gonna be right at the front. Look at that.
Check out all these helmets. Vintage. Last year, post karaoke, we're a nice little get together, Nipsey Hussle. What do we got? We got a little Tennessee.
What do you mean, breathe, B?
Don't tell me to breathe. Hey, yo, bring me a shot. Yo, bring me a shot. Now we got a pump tournament. Let's see who's gonna win this. Trick shot. Whoa. That was close. Michael Jordan. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Okay, best game. Dang! Stand silent.
Alright guys, vlog time again. It is December 10, 2021. It's about 9:30 p.m. And for the last week and so, I've been working on this essay. This is the last ever paper class or assignment that I will do in my undergrad. We're about to submit this shit. I'm editing this. And when I mean editing, I mean using Grammarly and just correcting the, literally the vocab. And I have about 40 more little clicks that I need to do.
Fix. All right, guys, this is my last paper ever. 15 pages minus these two. However, before this, let's get some hype music. So I think we gotta spice it up a little bit. We're going. Let's go to assignments real quick. Come on. Optional quiz due tonight. Whatever. We're not doing that. We're done. Start assignment. Upload file. Let's co-select this. Come on. Just paste the title. No time wasted. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're done. Finally, 4 years, 2017. September 3rd, 2007. I was literally taking two electives. I took two classes, that's all I needed. I played football, I lived on campus. Like, I had no motivation, man. I was done. I was more focused on finding a job, man. Like, hell, during the last little bit of the season, I'm just like, shit, I gotta get a job, man. I'm gonna be going to the world, no job, no nothing. Like, what am I gonna be doing? I'm gonna be searching for a job after. Nah. Let's get to this. Let's get it. So I ended up getting a job, and I told them the earliest I could start was literally the week after the season ended. And they gave me a week, and then I started. So literally, I had a week break, and then I just ended up working. I had no time to, like, what, I was done football. I kind of moved my stuff back because I'm working close to where my house is. And yeah, man, we're finally, it hasn't hit yet. It's still up there, but your boy really walked on in the spring. Was in
a couple clubs, did co-op, and got a job in 4 years. Summer 2020, like, as the pandemic hit, I took 5 classes, and after that, I was just burned out. Like, I was literally just crawling my way out. I pretty much worked for a year with co-op. You guys got a little experience with my little marketing co-op. All I need to do is not fill these classes, man. Like, it's in the bag. The degree's in the bag, man. We're done. Man. Thank you guys for watching, man. I'll catch you guys soon. Stay spicy. Yeah, I look forward to seeing you guys again. Finally get a haircut. All right, cheers.